Hey everybody, we need your help. I was just sitting here this morning with Jonathan, our marketing consultant, having a conversation and my phone rang. It was Melky, our director in Haiti, with some emergency news. I don't have a lot of information, but one of our transitions boys, Anel Genetois, was in an accident either early this morning or late last night, hit his head, and from what I could tell from the phone call with Melky, it sounds pretty emergent. He made it sound like he can't speak very well. It's too serious to go to the local clinic, and so he's driving there right now to pick him up to take him to the closest hospital. At this point, that's all the information I have, but I really want to ask you to join us in prayer for Anel, for his safety, that God would be the ultimate healer in his life, and that roads would be cleared as they transport him to the hospital, that the right doctors would be on call, and that ultimately his life would be saved and restored, and that God would remain supreme in this situation. So again, that's all I have at this point. I'm gonna keep you guys posted about this situation, but please join us in prayer. Thank you.